Okay, so some people have noticed this little lock icon on Ions. You don't actually have to worry about it. So you get logged in here, and it looks like they want you to go to do Equilibrium next. You know, we're not going to do that. We're going to go to Ions. So click on Ions, ignore all that, and just click right there on the one. And it should say level one, a positive ion. And then this is a sodium ion. It should let you start the game. Okay? And that's all you need to do.